Well, police we spoke to say the woman was riding her scooter on this sidewalk when she was hit by a car. They say, sadly, she was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Now, here's what happened. Police say just after 11 last night, officers responded to Nicollet Avenue right by the transit station because of multiple gunshots. Bystanders say people in two vehicles were shooting at each other. A short time later, people in two vehicles were reported shooting at each other again, this time at this intersection of 5th Street and 6th Avenue North. Those two vehicles collided at the intersection. That's when one of the vehicles left the road and hit the woman riding her scooter. She died at the scene.
This kind of death, it affects our officers. It's upsetting to see this kind of violence result in this kind of death.
The Hennepin County Medical Examiner will release the identity of the woman soon. And meanwhile, the men who were in the vehicles were taken to the hospital for serious injuries. Investigators say they do believe those two shootings were connected, but they still have to investigate to see what exactly happened last night. And they're looking for people's help. They say if you know what happened last night, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. Back to you.
CeCe Gaines in the North Loop this morning. Thanks, CeCe.